Now, maths. Why bother, Rachel?
Well, it's the only truly universal language, isn't it?
The only truly universal... What about love? Yeah. English.
Well, you need it for when you're going shopping or you're doing your finances or your taxes.